comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Vixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins.
What is up, guys? DJ and I'm back again with another banger video for you guys. So guys, first off, if you're new to my channel, my name is DJ and I post NBA Live mobile videos every single day. So guys, if you're new to my channel, I would appreciate it if you can subscribe, because I'm under 250 subscribers. First off, before I get into the video, guys, if you are not following EA on Twitch, I'll leave the link in the description so you guys can follow EA. They stream every Tuesday and Thursday. They talk about season 5 news and also do giveaways. So guys, I'll leave that link in the description. Go follow EA. So guys, the community manager Nick from EA told us that on the 15th of January 2021, NBA Live Mobile season 5 is coming out. This is the release date for season 5. So guys, here is some of my expectations for season 5. I already made this video, but let me add this since this is a very short video. First off, I really appreciate it if EA can fix up the auction house, because everyone is complaining about the auction house. Arena, I hope Arena comes in full, because Arena is a beta right now, which means it is not ready in the game, but it is, if you understand what I'm saying. And my ads don't work, so I want EA to fix up my ads. So yeah guys, this is the end of the video. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe. Like I said, I'm under 250 subscribers, and let's get 5 likes on this video. Bye guys, peace.
But these niggas want pop my tires, blue wings got fire, my name on flyers, and when the times got dire.